imagine thinking that I was not gonna do a weight loss video update because I didn't weigh myself today. Imagine that. I wasn't going to, actually. Well, the internet, you are so low, I don't know. Are you guys different? Is there something different about y'all? Is there something different about this setting? I don't know what's wrong with, I don't know why things are changing in my setting, but I'm trying to fix you. How are you guys today? Happy Monday, happy day. I have some information for you guys that you guys might not be surprised by at all, but I forgot to weigh myself this morning. I forgot that this morning was gonna be my weighing. This is the thing with my weighings lately, is that because I have family around on weekends and I spend all weekends with my family that has just arrived from Peru, we tend to cook and we tend to eat a lot of food, and then by Sunday morning I think my weighing is completely off than what it's supposed to be. I postponed it for this morning, but this morning I forgot about it and I have breakfast, and then by the time I wanted to weigh myself, I couldn't. However, on Sunday morning, I did weigh myself early in the morning, and I was at 156 and 157. So I don't know which one was the most accurate, but I'm gonna go with 157 because the amount of food that I had on Saturday and the brownies and the quinoa and all the stuff, the sushi that I had on Sunday then, I know that over the weekend, I probably put on a few pounds of water weight, but I have been very much on point Monday through Friday. And I feel like that evens out a little bit, but that is why I've been kind of maintaining my same weight, because Monday through Friday, I'm very much on point, and then by Friday night, I just stop tracking. On the weekends, I'm not going out and eating like unhealthy food. I'm still eating healthy food and some dessert, but for the most part, it's very healthy. I'm having salads, I'm having meat, I'm having healthy stuff, but I'm not tracking my calories, and therefore I am eating a little more than normal. I'm around family, my family is eating something and I want to grab it and eat it too, and it's okay. It's all part of a lifestyle of eating food and socializing and enjoying your food, right? That is why I've been maintaining, because I've been doing very low calories during the week and then a little bit higher calories during the weekend. I don't know where I'm at this week, and I'm okay with not knowing, because honestly, it just truly doesn't matter. The only thing that has been kind of affecting my my journey a little bit is the fact that I have a hamstring injury and I haven't been able to work out as often or as hardcore, and when I do work out, I try to keep it chill. Last week I did 3 workouts, 3 days, but it wasn't full out, and then on Sunday I did go full out, and this morning I woke up with my hamstring back to being a little bit sore. This week I'm gonna really rest it, and I'm not gonna work out as much as last week. I'm gonna try to really make sure that I'm taking care of my hamstring and that it's recovering nicely, because I want to get back to running. My plan for next week, if I'm able to run again, is I want to start the 5k to 10k app, and that is a little bit hardcore because it does make you run longer. It makes me run for 20 minutes. I haven't been doing long distance running in a really long time, so I think I'm gonna work on that as soon as I can. I really wanna get back to running. I miss running. I miss the way my body feels when I run. I felt the best shape of my life when I was running, and I wanna get back to that. I wanna start building, you know, that resistance when I run, and I think the 5K to 10K app is the perfect way for me to do so, and it's a big challenge that I'm gonna take on. It's just, I really need to be committed. My head needs to be committed, my heart needs to be committed, I need to be really into it. So that's what I'm gonna be starting as soon as my hamstring is ready. I wanted to come in here and let you know that I'm still here, I'm still doing my journey, I'm just taking it slow, one day at a time, because I do have family around, and we do have, you know, a lot of food during the weekend. I'm trying to do everything in moderation. I do go for seconds sometimes when the food is really yummy, but for the most part, I'm trying to practice healthy habits and just not track my calories. Part of me is just waiting for my family to go away for me to focus back on losing weight, and until then I'm really happy maintaining, because that's the goal, right? The goal is to maintain your weight for the rest of your life, not gain, not lose, and practicing this is a good thing. But I'm just writing it out and seeing what happens. I feel like November is gonna be all the Thanksgiving festivities, and then Christmas and the festivities for Christmas and New Year's, and it's gonna be the next 2 months is gonna be full of, like, you know, maintaining my weight or maybe gaining a couple pounds. But I'm okay with going, you know, from 155 to 157, because that's how it should be. For me, it's really important to look at the positive aspect of everything that I go through and not let myself get bumped because of a number on the scale that doesn't really, you know, matter when you feel so healthy and you are so healthy. I'm gonna work on that. I'm gonna work on that positivity of things, of maintaining my weight, of being happy about it. And I'm really stoked, and I'm happy that I'm being healthy and I'm eating healthy stuff. And then I'm enjoying time with my family. But I did want to pass by and I did want to give you a little update. I think I'm choosing to struggle with the weight loss because I'm choosing other things in my life at the moment. and I have a hamstring injury, so definitely this week has been completely off. It's not my normal or my routine, but I'm planning on getting back on it. I'm gonna do a lot of massages to my little hamstring and see if by next week on Monday I get back on track with my fitness. Once I get back on it, I'm gonna continue updating you, especially how I'm navigating having family around and Thanksgiving and Christmas and all the holidays that we celebrate around here, and my trips. I'm taking a trip at the beginning of November and maybe at the end of November as well, and it's just like a lot of things happening. So my focus is going to be mostly on healthy habits, because at the end of the day, that's the only thing that I can control, and everything else is just on standby for the moment. Thanks for watching, guys. Hang on tight if you're going through the same struggles that I'm going through, if you're going through the same as I am. If you're maintaining or you're plateauing, hang on tight. Don't give up on the journey and you'll get through it. It's all right. It's just one thing at a time. Focus on the positive things of whatever you're going through. And look at that. Look at the glass half full and you're always going to win. Thanks for watching. Like always, you don't have to like and subscribe. Go to the gym. Don't go to the gym. Drink your water. Do your squats. Count your calories. Don't count your calories. Do whatever's going to make you feel your best. I support it. Be kind. Be positive and go kick some booty. I'm out. Peace.